Hi, I'm Dr. Sinru and I'm from the Animal Doctors. We have two branches, one at Ang Mo Kio and one at Tiong Wong Wing. Our clinic has a very strong focus where we make sure that all our staff treat all our patients just like they are part of our family. In that respect, we do often offer clients best medicine that we can provide. We encourage our staff to go for continuing education so that they can then bring this information back and help our patients and our clients. I'm a general practitioner by training, but I do have a special interest in small animal surgery. I've worked in Australia for many years before returning to Singapore. In Australia, I worked in a couple of specialist clinics, following many specialist surgeons and learning from them. My topic that I'm going to cover at ABC is about the common zoonoses in our pets. Nowadays, our pets are very much part of our family and we are often in very close contact with our dogs especially. They might share our bed, they might be sleeping with us a lot of the time, and some of the diseases that they can get can affect us. So I'll also talk about how we can prevent these diseases in our pets. In the event that our pets have these diseases, what we can do to avoid getting them. And lastly, with increasing concern in both human and vet medicine, the MRSA superbug, which we do see more and more in our pets. So I hope to see all of you at our talk at ABC,